How to change country in Grab app. Hi everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video we're gonna learn how we can change country in Grab app. So without any further delay, let's begin with the video. But before beginning, I want you to make sure to hit that like, share and subscribe icon. So unfortunately, Grab doesn't allow you to directly change the country associated with your account within the app itself. So there are different solutions on how you can change the country. One of the solutions is creating a new Grab account for the permanent move. This is the most straightforward approach if you're permanently moving to a new country served by Grab. And to do that, you may just install the Grab app on which you have logged in your account. After that, download the Grab app again and go to your App Store or Play Store depending upon your phone. After that, install the Grab app again and switch the App Store region to a different country if you need to do that. Otherwise, you may just create a new account, and in on the new account, you just need to provide your new country information and follow the on-screen instructions to set up your Grab account for your new location. So just follow those steps and then you should be able to change your country in Grab app. That is only the one of the method that you can use in order to change your country in Grab app. So I hope this video was helpful to you and thank you for watching this video.